Sundays praying for me in the church pew. Mama, I know I did a lot of stuff to hurt you. You had to view me getting sentenced to a lifetime, cause I was living like I wasn't in my right mind. You probably cried all day and half the night time, and still never took your love away, you let your light shine. My mama's love made me write rhymes, I hope to God, cause everybody got a mama like mine. I feel like crying when I think of Geraldine. Without her love, what would this world mean? The best mom that I ever seen, and I ain't popping rhetoric, so I treat her like the queen with lots of proper etiquette. Locked up for 24 years, her love never quit. Every day, every step of the way, heavy bit, doing life as real as life can get. Knowing that she hurting cause I'm doing life make me feel like shit. I admit, man, I wish I had a listen, cause I wouldn't have put us both in this position. This condition hurt the one that loved me the most. I got life, but it's like the judge gave it to us both, cause you've been by my side, mama, year after year. And I apologize for each and every single tear, all the sadness that I caused, all the hurt and all the fear. And I would trade this earth to make it all disappear. You've been by my side, mama, year after year. And I apologize for each and every single tear, all the sadness that I caused, all the hurt and all the fear. And I would trade this earth to make it all disappear. Please forgive me, mama, I'm sure that you wept when my foolish deeds brought the cops to your doorstep. How could any mom accept that her sons want it and not fear retaliation from her son's opponent? It sounds stupid, don't it, that I would jeopardize your safety. If someone hurt you, I would hate me. See, I've been struggling with that lately. Damn, I was selfish, I thought about my life but never thought of no one else's. I left you out there helpless and you never pulled your love out. You always gave me everything from Little League to Cub Scout. Clothes for school, money for the swimming pool, Atari. I let you down, mama, and I'm sorry. Even on the day the DA charged me, you told me to stay strong. Your support gave me strength all day long. Though I was wrong, you prayed I'd get acquitted, though deep inside you wondered if I did it. I got found guilty and committed to life with parole, and I know it tore the life about your soul. But you still treated me like gold, and you love me for a lifetime. I hope that every mama's like mine. You've been by my side, mama, year after year. And I apologize for each and every single tear, all the sadness that I cause, all the pain and all the fear. And I would trade this earth to make it all disappear, cause people, they forget you when you hear. Life in this penitentiary, they all gonna leave your life, man, eventually. When my wife began to act defensively, then she straight ran wild. You made sure you stayed connected to your grandchild, my only daughter, so that strengthened our connection. That's why I always show you lots of love and my affection. I always send the utmost respect in your direction, praying every night to God that you'll be blessed with his protection, so I can come home and hug you in the kitchen while the tears from my eyes fall and glisten. I owe you my all, mama, listen. For everything you've done, you deserve for me to be a better son. I swear that I will never be the one to ever let you down again, and that's my promise to you, mama, as a man. I'm just being as honest as I can, cause I realize I was wrong, so I immortalized it all up in this song. Thoughts of you have always kept me strong and give me hopes of coming home, cause I don't wanna see you out there all alone.